us in that prayer as we commit to God's hands for healing.
Amen.
Let's put our faith to Jesus.
Hallelujah. Father, we bless your name, Lord.
Yes.
Thank you that there's no distance in prayer.
Come on.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Abba Father, that your word is our final authority.
Yes.
We thank you that even as we understand there's no coincidence as we are praying together here in the prayer room, Lord God.
Amen.
We pray, Father, for our sister Anna.
Yes.
And on the authority of your holy word.
In the name of Jesus.
In
the name of Jesus.
In
the name of
Jesus. We bind every work of the enemy. We bind every work of resistance. We dismantle it in the name of Jesus Christ. Right now, we decree and declare Acts 10:38, how God anointed Jesus of Nazareth with the Holy Ghost and power, went about doing good and healing all who were oppressed of the devil. And the demonic oppression is silenced over our sister Anna's life.
In the name of Jesus,
she's healed by the name of Jesus. And we give her the glory and the praise and the honor that it is her covenant right and her covenant inheritance.
Yes.
Anna will fulfill her days on earth in health and strength in the name of Jesus. And we give you the glory, the praise, and the honor. Amen.
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 Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Hallelujah.